Okay, we are just headed home after visiting with Sarah and doing some training with Hobbes and Roma. And I've never had Hobbes in the car without him freaking out, whining, and whimpering, and barking, and panting. And he hasn't made a sound since we got in the car after leaving her house. This is a major breakthrough. Major breakthrough. Thank you, Sarah.